So what we're going to do is run a mini load in these. So we can either have, obviously you got 0, and then obviously 0.5, which from 0 to 0.5, so literally putting some washing in, adds 8 minutes. And up to 1 kilo is also 8 minutes. And then once we get to 1.5 kilo, we're 1 hour 39. So we've got to add on 16 minutes just for the sake of it exists. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to put 1.5 kilos into each. It's 2 hours 6 is the next jump. And then from 2 hours 28 to 2 hours 59. So yeah, we'll do 1.5 kilos. So that lock can go into there. Right. So it's advising 45 mil of powder into each, so that's what we'll do. So with this again, all we've got to do is obviously set this to cotton 60. It's obviously 3 hours 11, but it will obviously calculate downwards. So we're also going to pour in a drop of Ecover into each as well. Fabric softener, so there we go, 45 mil powder. Right, 1600 spin, 1600 spin. Dropped it. Thank you. So the 9000 series is still washing. We've still got 29 minutes left, apparently. Interesting different wash actions, though.
Thank you. Thank you.
Interestingly, this hasn't spun as long. It definitely isn't as well spun as that, but if it was shorter, it makes more sense. So... cool. All done.